Justin Bieber and DJ Khaled have another banger on the way. Despite not having an album to promote last year, the 24-year-old dominated the Billboard Hot 100 with a handful of promo tracks and collaborations. He struck gold alongside Luis Fonsi and Daddy Yankee on Despacito, which spurred a revival of Latin-flavored pop. He broke into the top 20 alongside Blood Pop on Friends and David Guetta on To You. But his appearance on Khaled's star-studded I'm the One landed him a second number one. The super producer featured additional vocals from Lil Wayne, Quavo, and Chance the Rapper. And the breezy anthem took over. Now they are gearing up to claim the top spot once again with No Brainer. Today, July 23rd, Khaled confirmed the news and revealed that everyone except Wayne are back in action on their new single. He first teased the reunion during an interview on Conan last week. There he promised it would be one of the biggest anthems of the summer. However, he waited until this morning to confirm that both the single and video are set to drop Friday, July 27th. In a series of teasers on Instagram, he gradually rolled out the news. In one video, Justin and his manager, Scooter Braun, joined in and showcased their southern accents. "We've always been the best and always will be the best. That's a statement and a half," Bieber teased. It looks like No Brainer will land on Khaled's forthcoming album, Father of Asad. His son, Asad Khaled, acted as executive producer on the project. It follows last year's Grateful, which topped the Billboard 200 and spawned a trio of radio hits including Wild Thoughts featuring Rihanna and Bryson Tiller.